This video will show you how to get started with your SmartBoard 6000S V3 interactive display. The display's convenience panel includes several control buttons. To turn the display on, press the power button. You can also turn the display on by picking up a pen or the eraser, tapping the home button on the display, or pressing the home button on the remote. The convenience panel also includes buttons you can use to control the display's sound, freeze the screen, and apply a screen shade. Let's look at how you can connect and interact with a desktop computer or a laptop. First, connect the computer. The SmartBoard 6000S V3 display has side and bottom connector panels on the rear of the display, and it has a convenience panel on the front that you can also use. If you're using an HDMI or VGA cable, be sure to connect an appropriate USB cable as well. The USB connection enables touch control. You can also connect a computer with just a single cable by using a USB Type-C cable. Make sure the USB cable supports a superspeed or faster connection. After you've connected the computer, tap the input button on the home screen. These tiles show the display's inputs. An input with an attached active display shows a thumbnail of the connected device. Tap the input you want, and your computer's desktop appears on the display screen. The SmartBoard 6000S V3 display also includes the IQ system, which you can use without connecting a computer. Open the IQ system's home screen by tapping the display's home button. The display's IQ system apps include Whiteboard, Browser, and a screen sharing app. You can access more apps by tapping the Apps button at the bottom of the screen. To write or draw, open the Whiteboard app, pick up one of the display's pens, and write digital ink on the screen. To erase digital ink, use the pen's erasers or the erasers on the front of the display. You can also move your palm or fist over digital ink to erase. Open the browser to view websites on the display. The Smart Mirror screen sharing app enables hosts and participants to share their devices to the display over a network connection. You can stream to the display from a variety of devices and across any network. Go to smartmirror.link and follow the instructions. Be sure to check out the description below. We've included a link to the teacher guide we've created especially for SmartBoard interactive displays with IQ. Here, you can learn how to use your display's IQ features to engage your class, enhance your lessons, and extend learning. You can also visit your display's support site pages by scanning the QR code on the left side of the display. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.